I'm not happy that Thiago Silva was injured, of course. Could we have done otherwise? Probably. Last year we did the same and it was okay. No one said anything. So if someone is responsible for the injury, because my medical staff is very competent, my technical staff is very competent, so if there is someone responsible, it's me. Like that, you can rest assured. You've found the person responsible and there'll be no more questions on that. Thank you.